Yuafunclet.
What? Legiomics? What? Speliomics? What? Hello.
Leafisha.
English.
Afan? Can you understand me now?
Oh, thank the Lord, yes. I don't speak Hogwarts.
What's the matter? Why so startled? I can't have you be so scared by something trivial like this.
Well, I'm terrified of it.
Anyway, let me ask you this again. What is your name? Different from the typical familiar.
Well, I know what my job is.
Well, if you weren't, this wouldn't have even gotten to this point. I'm going to give you a better name.
Heck yeah, for the goddamn voice actor mouth.
I'll name you myself. Listen carefully and burn it into your memory. Your new name. So now it's hard to come up with something on the fly.
You're calling me the dumb.
Well, 100 Knight sounds good. Yeah.
I don't. What?
You are the 100 Knight.
That's a title, not a name.
Okay. That means your name is 100 Knight. Don't ever forget it.
Who wants to walk around with people saying, "Hey, what up, 100 Knight?"
If you understand, respond with a yes.
You know, I don't appreciate your tone. I've already done the first part, and I decided I'd probably do a gameplay on it, so I just decided to restart. But I've just done this little part of the tutorial. I haven't even, like, gotten into the fighting part yet. I'll explain everything in a bit.
You understand your role well.
Okay.
Your name is now 100 Knight. Don't forget it.
And your name is Fighting.
A bit of intelligence is manifested.
Oh, one of my brain cells came back.
I'll give you something good as a reward.
Oh. Yo, I look like a heartless. I look kind of freaking adorable, though. Look at it. Can't say no that big.
Good job. We're almost done. By the way, that's a special helmet I made just for you. It'll give you a knight's powers, and...
What? Both?
Something's here. Worthless interruption. Whatever. Go. And...
I didn't mean to skip all that part. But she wants us to run. That's the problem. Oh.
Go straight. Keep moving.
don't appreciate this lady. Don't.
Oh, that's right. You're unarmed, aren't you?
No.
You're known as a knight. You ought to have a sword at least. Fine. Use this as your weapon. Only the best for you. Behold, the dumbass longsword.
Yes,
known
I dig
as
it.
The rubbish sword.
I like the first name better.
How does it feel in your hands? I found it in the trash behind my house. It's truly rubbish, huh?
Excuse me. You're giving me. I hate you, lady.
This amount of rust in use, it makes for a perfect piece of trash.
But what? I know you ain't calling me a perfect. That insults my intelligence.
There, that's the switch. What's the holdup? Flip the switch already.
Oh my god. My brain hurts just listening to this lady. think I read how to lock on. I knew it! Someone told me to lock on. If he had dodge, huh?
To kill that weakling, you're worthless.
What? Lady, I just came out here. I'm like level one. what the heck?
There's no way you won't turn back to normal with that antidote. I didn't screw it up. You trying to scheme against me?
Wait, what's happening?
This is someone's dream?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm like, wait, so what's going on? Cause why do I see? It's probably her. Wait, is it me? No.
Get yourself through the gate fast.
I love the one that is my character. Are you kidding me?
Someone besides me is in this place? Some nerd. Hey, 109. Looks like you won't be getting out of here so easy. As you are now, you can't do this. All you can do is run. Run, run, but don't get caught!
Oh my god. It reminds me of one of those little annoying
to the right.
Critical. That looks like darkness. Oh, it is.
Throw that switch in front of me.
This is a trap, lady. I'm gonna hit you. Start gliding the rest of the way. Hello? of my friends.
Yeah, both of you are right. What the hell? Oh! I think I walked in on something I didn't know. Again, I can't wait until it actually lets me fall if I can turn this goddamn movement down.
No one does it. Everybody in the village? Oh. Figure it out.
These
I'm done.
Fools are talking about festivals and maidens. Such annoying nonsense.
The only reason why I kind of dig the character that's talking to me right now is the fact that she's a goddamn jerk. But, like, at least she's straight up.
I just had a brilliant idea.
Oh,
we'll dominate this town, 190. Raid all the houses.
What?
It seems rather appropriate for us to ruin their precious festival.
Dang! Alright, everything I just got done saying.
There's no meaning in dominating a false world, but this place should be more quiet. Think of it as training. Maybe even a tutorial of sorts. Go, 100 Knight! Dominate this pathetic, fake village!
I can actually raid and visit. Crap. Wait, what?
Doors on the field map can be raided by pressing the fire button. If you raid a house to 100 Knight, you take a fight with the house. Open until it wins or is to go. If you win the house open down there, you'll take the house open. So what about the visit function? Simply visiting will result in various things depending on the building you visit. Visiting the house before and after domination will shift the resident's attitude, making facilities easier to use after domination.
Turn this village full of gods' maidens into a witch's withered playground. Can't wait to look upon their frustrated, depressed faces.
I mean, if I wasn't one that likes evil characters, she would 100% be a jerk. Wait, what? Hey!
You were able to dominate it. That'll do, 100 Knight. Now. Keep it up until you dominate every house in this stupid village.
I got you. Do you know who I am? I'm Scorpio X 100. Can we talk about that weird freaking noise that it keeps making? It's actually bugging the crap out of me. I love how this fool just opens the door, walks up in there like, man, fight me, man. Overall, I kind of dig the mechanics of this game. So far. Even though I know there's a lot more. It's going to be better. But that noise, I can't take that goddamn noise. I don't want to hear that every time I have to raid a house. I really don't. It's so freaking weird. I'm catching that. I own the house. That's mine. Why have everybody got weed done? I hope you're happy, Master. You're making me do all this jacked up crap to these people. They were just chilling, even though, like you said, it's a fake village. But still, they were just chilling, and I ran up in there and started whipping everybody's tail. Oh, but yeah, this is, yeah, you deserve that whipping. Hi, no, excuse me, oh goddamn house, how dare you? Oh my god. Ugh.
That wasn't half bad. You put on a decent enough show.
I might have to stream this game too. Or no, I might be able to
that
do
that thing again.
Gameplay, though, man.
That damn pest.
Huh? That's... Or that thing.
What? Is this a distortion? We shouldn't spend too much more time here. The way out will close. Pay 100 Knight. Run! There's no time left. Hurry! I'll guide the way. So get to the exit.
I don't know. Every time you guide the way, it never works out. Sit the heck down. I don't even know what the heck you are. Wait, is this that one place again? Oh, what the heck? It is. It's a witch, obviously she's evil. But like, goddamn, what the heck? I'm gonna go save her. Yeah, let's go save her. We got this under night.
She's missing a few screws.
She's missing more than a few.
That was its war cry, 100 Knight. We can't sit here and watch this any longer. Move it.
Alright, are you kidding me? I was gonna go save the little girl, this is terrible! Oh, what the heck? It's you again!
To me.
Oh, so you can be useful! Oh, what the? Wait, what? Oh, that was cool! Now we're talking! Hopefully we get the full story with
an ambush. Quite persistent. It clearly doesn't want to let us go. Such a small space. Having to fight it is an inevitability.
Alright.
If I fought it myself, it'd be over in a snap. Huh?
Then do that.
That? Fight it once so bad. Change of plans. Kill that thing, 100 Knight. No more running away. Accept this battle's inevitability. Anyone who gets in my way is my enemy. Fight.
Mine too.
Kill it. Use every fiber of your being to do my bidding.
The last part I don't agree with. Nothing more.
You agree?
Roger.
What a smart answer.
The only reason why I'm agreeing with her is because I feel like,
to show me what,
what if
really
I got a
made?
Game over or some crap? If I was just like, nah, it's free. I'll probably just go save it. Alright, I got this. Let's go! I'm scared of you. Oh, I don't even have a health bar or anything. Yeah. actually was doing some new crap for a minute until I ran up on it right there. Holy crap.
I thought I was gonna die or something.
Just as I thought. You struggle to make your own decision. I figured you wouldn't be able to handle such a burden this early. Make your escape before it regenerates. Go! Over that way as fast as you can.
Make it over there,
and I'll do something about our friend. There's no time for fear. Jump! Get out of my sight!
God, what
come
the
to
heck?
Me, Hundred Knight.
Oh, but the music! If it just wasn't so goddamn loud, but still.
I am Metallo, your master and your contract. I alone control your fate.
Dang, y'all can't tell me this music don't
you go. Shall refer to me as the Great Witch of the Swamp, Master Metallion.
God dang,
let's start some chaos.
Y'all can't see it, but I'm freaking out. Oh my god. I can't stop bobbing my head, I can't. This guy's like movement. And it just god dang. I'm not even reading any of anything they're saying right now. Just listening to the name, it doesn't look screwed.